what he's been working on is fighting in different rhythms and giving a different look. Guys like Rubio found
on a big right hand, and down goes Gaona.
No changes necessary there, Mark. That is that right hand that has floored so many opponents and has done it once again.
Got about 20 seconds to see if he can finish Gaona off. And a big right, and a left, and oh, and Gaona's head just absolutely smashed off the canvas.
That would be a knockout of the year contender.
Wow! Alvaro Gaona is out cold. And Lemieux is bang. And that's the part that concerns you, the bounce off the canvas. And we're sitting here ringside, and that thing was a booming sound.